We need tracks. See, this is all done here. I think I'm so close. Outer road wheel one. Should need 1, 2, 3 outer road wheels. Let's just double check. Yep. So 3 outer road wheels. I probably won't have much money left. I still need tracks. Yeah. Something's not right. Unless it's the treads need to be painted. So let's get this side done first. We need front and at least 2 sections. So let's do this. Let's do this. Let's go here. Oh, you know, I didn't pick that other stuff up that I had found. Ammo. Get this cell 45 44 40. Yeah, I'm not sure. Didn't get that much for the ammo. I thought that would have paid more. Might be enough. Yeah. Okay. That should get this side done. This feels a bit like a failure. In the sense that I feel like I'm missing a lot. thought I had a lot done. Okay. So we're gonna know we're gonna need, yeah, not quite 2,000. Let's go here. Let's go to the bank. Loan percent. Take a loan. Okay. You can only have one loan at a time. It's going to cost us $10,000 to get a $100,000 loan. I know we're going to need at least 2,000. Look at that, 2,500. That's half as much. We're going to take the big loan. Okay. It didn't make sense. It kind of forced you into the big loan. So we're gonna go tracks. 1, 2, 2, 4. Boom. We're at 94%. Hull exterior conditions. Missing on the exterior. This thing looks. Seriously, what is missing? Take the turret off. Turret exterior condition. 91%. Maybe that's just, I think I got everything on it. Hold on. I am missing that top piece, aren't I? Right here. Okay, so that we definitely need. Commander's hatch. Oh, toolbox. I don't see a toolbox on it. I did it and I took it off. Okay, that could be the two pieces that are missing off of this. Paint? Okay. So now that part is good. What do we got over here? 90%. I don't know what I'm missing. Something inside? Interior condition, 100%. Okay, so that was missing. I didn't need to take that big of a loan out. Let's go look at the exterior condition. Okay. Hall exterior. Let's see what bits and bobs they've got here. Hall. I don't know where that fastening goes. Tow rope. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, that I don't remember taking off anywhere. Is there gonna be an oil filter? I'll buy one just to see if it comes out from somewhere. Oh, you know what? Does that? Okay, that's not going to work. What goes on the back here? I knew there was something I was supposed to buy over here. Let's get the engine out of here. Okay, so I did put it in there. This looks good. That. Okay. I need two of them. Okay, two of those. Okay. There must be a way to find this these parts easier. Excuse me, that I just don't know of. Hull. Okay. Still missing something. Are there mud flaps in the front? I think there were. Okay, I think there's some mud flaps in the front. I'm sure some of you have played this before or like yelling at me. Oh. Front mud guard, two of those. Apparently that's not it. So I just bought two of these that I don't need. Okay, that's where that went. I do need one more. Yeah, that's probably it. 100%, 99. So something somewhere. Oh. Get the turret back on. Paint 99%. The hull is done. 3% on repairs and 1% on paint. So there's one part somewhere that's either missing. I'm going to try something here. Let's do a minus. Okay, now let's do. Okay, so let's see. Just in case there's two on this side. Yeah. The thing is, if I had it, whatever I'm missing. Oh my goodness. So. Rust removal, sanding, and primer, 1% and paint. So there's a piece that just needs to have all of that done to it, and it's probably going to give me 3% on the assembly. And I don't know what it is. And I haven't played the game long enough to know how to know what I'm missing on this tank. So let's go over here. Tank parts. Air filters, it could be air filters. Let's buy one. Could be, what do I know? I don't see air filters showing up anywhere. I know, you guys are probably screaming, don't do this, don't do that. Okay, so let's just spend a second here. Or is it this way? We go. Tank manager. Workshop. What am I missing? Do not know. Yeah, there's some of the stuff I had bought by accident. Yep. Oh, we already had one of those. That was a waste. Select all. So. Oh, look at that. That could have got me what I needed. Okay. One part. You know, I don't need the money. I don't know what I need to do. Let's see. I can move it, but I don't know where to move it to. Right? So we go tank manager, move tank. Empty. Okay, so we can put the tank in the yard. Nice. We may come back to that bad boy. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching the channel. I really do appreciate it. Like, comment, and subscribe. Definitely comment. Tell me what part you think I'm missing. Or maybe give me some clues as to how I can tell what the inventory is on this tank to know the condition. If that's something that's built in that I just don't know about. Anyway. We'll talk to you in the next one. Bye for now.